Morning, students.
Now, in last class, we are discussing about partial fraction problems. Again, today I am going to deal with some more problems based on by using partial fractions. Now, here problem number 4. Evaluate integral of x square by x square plus 1 into x square plus 4 with respect to x. Okay, in x solve mode by using partial fraction. Again, put it in x square divided by x square plus 1 into x square plus 4 with respect to x. Now observe it, verify whether given fraction is proper or improper. What is degree of numerator 2? Degree of denominator to multiply x square into x square, x power 4. Degree is here 4, here degree is 2. Clearly 2 less than 4. It is proper fraction. Now apply the rule. Look here, rule apply madbekara in the denominator observe madre. In the denominator first one is quadratic, second one is also quadratic, both are not repeated quadratic. So how to write? We write a1x plus b1 by x square plus 1 plus a2x plus b2 by x square plus 4 to find a1 b1 a2 b2. So that is to solve 4 unknown values. It is very difficult, it takes time. So easiest method, another method is reduce the given data in linear form. In the linear form, we convert multiple. Again, now here, x square divided by x square plus 1 into x square plus 4. Is it fine? Now here, by taking, put x square is equal to 1. X square is equal to y combined. And x square is equal to y substitute multiply. Y divided by y plus 1 into y plus 4. Correct. Okay, all terms same. X square, yeah? So let replace x square by y. Y by y plus 1, y plus 4. Or x square equal to p. P by p plus 1 into p plus 4. Now we even solve it easier. Observe it in the denominator. There are two factors. Those two are non-repeated linear factor. If it is linear, non-repeated, we write a by first factor plus b by second factor. Okay. Now take the LCM or multiply equation 1 by LHS of the denominator value y plus 1 into y plus 4. So left side I would say y by y plus 1 into y plus 4 into that value. Those two terms get cancelled. Y is equal to clear I would say a by y plus 1 into y plus 1 into y plus 4 plus b by y plus 4 into y plus 1 into y plus 4. Now here y plus 1 cancel. A of y plus 4 plus India cancel out the y plus 4 cancel. B of y plus 1 equation 2. Now to find the value of A, eliminate B. B eliminate modbekara. For what value of y taken such that B vanish? B next to y plus 1 is 0 y value. Minus 1. So by substituting y is equal to minus 1 in equation 2, left side minus 1 is equal to a of minus 1 plus 4 plus b of minus 1 plus 1. Minus 1 is equal to minus 1 plus 4, 3 into a. Minus 1 plus 1, 0 into b, 0. Therefore, a is equal to minus 1 by 3. Okay. Similarly, to find the value of b. B find out madbeku. A eliminate madbeku. A eliminate madbekara ili ye y plus 4 ide. Hagadre 0 agbekara y value entu kodalo. Minus 4. Because minus 4 plus 4. 0. So put y is equal to minus 4 in equation 2. Minus 4 is equal to a of minus 4 plus 4 plus b of minus 4 plus 1. Minus 4 is equal to minus 4 plus 4. 0 into a 0. Minus 4 plus 1 minus 3. Minus 3 into b minus 3. Minus 4 is equal to minus 3b divided by minus 3b is equal to plus 4 by 3. Minus minus cancel. Therefore, you will substitute what? Therefore, equation 1 gives a day y plus 1 into y plus 4 is equal to a value
minus 1 by 3 of y plus 1 plus b value 4 by 3 of y plus 4. Therefore, what is y? Y in triangle? X square. Therefore, x square. Replace y by x square. X square by x square plus 1 into x square plus 4 is equal to minus 1 by 3 y value x square plus 1 plus 4 by 3 y value x square plus 4. Then integrate. Therefore, integral of x square by x square plus 1 into x square plus 4 with respect to x. Its value is minus 1 by 3 of x square plus 1 plus 4 by 3 of x square plus 4 with respect to x. Now apply rule on integration. Minus 1 by 3 constant. 1 divided by x square plus 1 with respect to x. 4 by 3 constant. 1 divided by x square plus 4. 4 is same as 2 square with respect to x. Now integrate. Minus 1 by 3. Integral of 1 by 1 plus x square. What is the function of y? Whose derivative is 1 by 1 plus x square? Yavadanna differentiate maadidre 1 by 1 plus x square barutte. Tan inverse of x. Integral of 1 by 1 plus x square is tan inverse of x plus 4 by 3. Now here it is in the form 1 by x square plus a square. Result number 1. You know that integral of dx by x square plus a square formula. 1 upon a tan inverse of x by a. 1 by a value 2. Tan inverse of x by a value 2 plus constant of integration c. That is minus 1 by 3 tan inverse of x plus 2 1s are 2 2s are 2 by 3 tan inverse of x by 2 plus constant of integration c. Okay. Next problem. Problem number 5. Evaluate integral of x square plus x plus 1 divided by x plus 2 into bracket x square plus 1 with respect to x. Verify whether given data is improper or improper. Here it is proper because degree of numerator 2, degree of denominator multiplied by x into x square x cube. So that degree is 3, the degree is 2, 2 less than 3 is proper fraction. Now simplify proper fraction. Now x square plus x plus 1 divided by x plus 2 into x square plus 1. Now apply the following rule. In the denominator, first factor is linear factor, not repeated linear. So linear in the category 3, a by x plus 2, right? Second factor is quadratic, power of x is 2 is quadratic. Quadratic in the head by you, not repeated quadratic. A use more one is A. Take next alphabet. And then you go bx plus c by x square plus 1. One way you b use more one is 3 and rep. Next you have to go cx plus d. C use more one is 3 and rep. Next term dx plus e. Continue. So a by first factor, second factor is not repeated quadratic. We write, don't write ax plus b because already a user. Take next alphabet, dx plus c by x square plus 1. Call it as equation 1. Next step, multiply equation 1 by LHS of the denominator x plus 2 into x square plus 1. Pratyandaku e term is a multiply by x square plus x plus 1 by x plus 2 into x square plus 1 into x plus 2 into x square plus 1, x plus 2, x plus 2, x square plus 1, x square plus 1 cancel. X square plus x plus 1 is equal to a by x plus 2 multiplied by x plus 2 into x square plus 1 plus bx plus c by x square plus 1 into x plus 2 into x square plus 1. So here we have one term x plus 2 cancel, that is a of x square plus 1 plus x square plus 1, x square plus 1 cancel, bx plus c of into x plus 2. Right? Now to find the value of a, b, c. Yavadya value sigutte madlan solve madkonbidu.
ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ a ಆಫ್ x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ x ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ a ಅನ್ನು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 0 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಬರೋದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೌದಾ x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇರೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಚಾನ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ತಾನೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ x ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಇದೆ ಫಾರ್ ವಾಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ x ಟೇಕನ್ ಸಸ್ ದಟ್ ದಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾನಿಶ್ 0 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ x ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಇದೆ ನಾವು x ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇಟ್ಕೋಬಹುದು ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಹಾಕಬಹುದು ನೋಡಿ ಪುಟ್ x ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಇನ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ 2 ಪುಟ್ x ಇಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ plus of minus 2 plus 1 is equal to a of minus 2 power 2 plus 1 plus b of x value minus 2 plus c into minus 2 plus right minus 2 square 4 plus of minus minus 2 plus 1 minus 2 square minus 4 a of minus 2 square plus 4 plus 1 plus b into minus 2 minus 2 b plus c minus 2 plus 2 0 so 4 minus 2 2 2 plus 1 3 4 plus 1 5 5 into a 5 a 0 into c 0 0 into b 0 that second part becomes 0 so 3 is equal to 5 a divide by 5 a is equal to 3 by 5 a value 6 next you to find b value and c value no b no find out maadbeku c no find out maadu first b find out maadu b find out ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಯಾವಾಗ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು a ಮತ್ತು c ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು a ಮತ್ತು c ಎರಡು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಫಾರ್ ವಾಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ x ಟೇಕನ್ ಸಸ್ ದಟ್ ಬೋತ್ a ಅಂಡ್ c ವ್ಯಾನಿಶ್ b ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು x ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಅಂತ ಪಡೆ ಕೊಡುತ್ತೆ ಬರೋದೇ ಇಲ್ಲ ಹೌದಾ ಸೋ ಹೀಗಿದ್ದಾಗ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ನೋಡಿ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ b ಇಲ್ಲ ಆಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ bx + c / x + ಇದನ್ನ ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಇದನ್ನ ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ bx / x bx square right bx into 2 2 bx next c into x cx c into 2 2 ಎರಡನ್ನು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಬರುತ್ತೆ now to find the value of b ಮೊದಲು b find out ಮಾಡೋಣ b find out ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಆಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ b ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡರಲ್ಲಿ b ಇದೆ ಯಾವ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಪವರ್ ಇದೆ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಇದು x square ಇದು ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಪವರ್ this is power 1 ಇದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ದೊಡ್ಡದಿದೆ so this is highest power so to find the value of b highest power of x is 2 this is highest b there so comparing the coefficient of x square yake ile x square ide x ide idralli ivaralli yavu doddagide x square doddagide yavu doddagide alla aa term to now comparing the coefficient of x square what is coefficient of x square b hola adhe rite c find out maadu c find out ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ cx ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ತೋರಿಸಿದೆ ಇವೆರಡರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದು ದೊಡ್ಡಿದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ x ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲವೇ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಯ್ತು x ಟರ್ಮ್ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ x ಇಸ್ 0 ಆಯ್ತು ಇದು ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ x ಇಸ್ 1 ಇವೆರಡರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದು ದೊಡ್ಡಿದೆ x ಇಸ್ ಬಿಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ನೌ ಕಂಪೇರಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಕೋಎಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ x ಮೊದಲು b ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ದೋಸ್ ಟು ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ನೌ ಕಂಪೇರಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಕೋಎಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಯಾವ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋಣ ಕಂಪೇರಿಂಗ್ ದಿ coefficient of x square and x in equation first you take coefficient of x square complete equation to the left coefficient of x square matra told in left hand side what is coefficient of x square a nil understood kele 1 correct what will you have here the right side is already x square is there what is coefficient of x square 1 1 into a a plus ಇದನ್ನ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಲ್ಲ ಈ ಎರಡು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇಲ್ಲಿದೆ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕೋಎಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ b ಮತ್ತೆ ಯಾವುದರ ಟರ್ಮ್ x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಹೌದಾ ಸೋ 1 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಯು ನೋ ದಿ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ a a ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ 3 / 5 plus b 1 ಟೇಕ್ 3 / 5 ಆನ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ minus 3 / 5 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು b देयरफॉर b ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ದಿ LCM LCM ಇಸ್ 5 1 5 ಆಫ್ 5 5 1 ಆಫ್ 5 minus 3 2 by 5. We got b value. Next step to find to compare coefficient of x. X to what is it? In equation 2. Left side is x is there. Here. Here coefficient is there. 1. Here x is there. No. Here. Here x square is there. X on the term. Leave it. And then it is 0. Here. Here multiply multiply. Here multiply multiply. Here. Here. What is coefficient of x? X is there. Here. 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 What is coefficient of x? 2b. ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಇದೆ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕೋಎಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ x ಸಿ ಟು ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ x ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ನೌ
that is 1 is equal to 2b, b value you know, that is 2 by 5 plus 1 is equal to 4 by 5 plus 1, take 4 by 5 on left side, minus 4 by 5 is equal to c, c is equal to LCM 5, 1 5 is a 5, 5 1 is a 5, 5 minus 4, 1 by 5, we got c value. ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಯಾವಾಗ ಟೈಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ನಮಗ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಬರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲದಾಗ ಬೈ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕೋಎಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಯಾವ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗಲ್ಲ ಈಗ ಇದರಲ್ಲೇ ಬಿ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಯ್ತು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ದೋಸ್ ಟು ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಇದರ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅದರ ಕೋಎಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ ತಗೋಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ಪುಟ್ ದೋಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇನ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ 1 ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ 1 ಗಿವ್ಸ್ x square plus x plus 1 divided by x plus 2 into x square plus 1 is equal to a by, what is a value? 3 by 5 of x plus 2 plus bx, what is b? 2 by 5x plus c, c value 1 by 5 divided by x square plus 1. That is 3 by 5 of x plus 2 plus in the numerator LCM is 5. 5 LCM other 2x plus 1 divided by LCM 5 of x square plus 1. Then integrate. Illi varige iru partial fraction. Then integrate. Hence integral of x square plus x plus 1 divided by x plus 2 into x square plus 1 with respect to x is equal to its integral value 3 by 5 of x plus 2 plus 2x plus 1 by 5 of x square plus 1 with respect to x. Now divide term by term and split up the integral. Those are integration. 3 by 5 constant into integral of 1 by x plus 2 with respect to x plus integral of 2x by 5 of x square plus 1 with respect to x plus integral of 1 by 5 of x square plus 1 with respect to x. Divide term by term. 2x by 5 of x square plus 1 plus 1 by 5 of x square plus 1. Right? Now that is equal to 3 by 5 into integral of 1 by x plus 2 with respect to x plus 2 by 5 constant. Integral of all, if you take 1 by 5 constant, 2x by x square plus 1 with respect to x, only 1 by 5 mark category, 2x ideally, plus here 1 by 5 constant, integral of 1 by x square plus 1 with respect to x. Then integrate 3 by 5, e x plus 2 capital X and totally 1 by x. What is integral of 1 by x? You know, log of mod x, that is log of mod x plus 2. Plus 1 by 5. Apply particular case 2. The numerator is the derivative of denominator. In a differentiate maadi. Derivative of x square, 2x. Derivative of 1, 0. 2x plus 0, 2x. Is there in the numerator? Yes. Hagagare integral value nagutte. Log of mod denominator. Plus 1 upon 5. What is integral of 1 by 1 plus x square? It is standard formula. ಯಾವ್ದನ್ನ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 1 ಬೈ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ 1 ಬೈ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಸಿ ಓಕೆ ಎಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ನಂಬರ್ 6 ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಏನಿದೆ ಇವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯುಯೇಟ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ x cube plus x plus 1 divided by x square minus 1 integral of x cube plus x plus 1 divided by x square minus 1 with respect to x. Before solving that problem, first you have to identify whether given data is it proper or improper. Notice x cube plus x plus 1 divided by x square minus 1. Power of numerator is 3, power of denominator is 2. Here, power degree 3 is more than 2. Isn't it? Degree of numerator is more than degree of denominator, therefore it is inequivocal. It is an improper fraction. Agar en madbeku idanna to convert improper fraction into proper fraction by division method. Now to convert it, divide x cube plus x plus 1 divided by x square minus 1. Usual multiplication, usual division, multiply by x, here x square into x, x cube, minus 1 into x, minus x, subtract, minus plus, those two terms cancel, plus x, 2x plus 1. Again multiply by any number, no number, here x square get x square. Is enough. Then how to write? Therefore, x cube plus x plus 1 divided by x square minus 1. This is improper fraction, can always get considered. Sum of a polynomial, x integer, x plus, remainder 2x plus 1, by x square minus 1. Sum of a polynomial and proper fraction. Is it proper or not? It is proper. Okay, now take proper fraction. Now, proper fraction of there, 2x plus 1 by x square minus 1. That is same as 2x plus 1 by x square minus 1 is same as, we can write x minus 1 into x plus 1. Very well. So, observe, in the denominator, two non-repeated linear factor. So, two non-repeated linear factor. If this non-repeated linear factor, how to split? A by first factor x minus 1 plus b by second factor x plus 1. Right? Now to find a and b, so that multiply each term, that is equation 2, each term by x minus 1 into x plus 1. Pratyun the term here, x minus 1 x plus 1 in the multiply. 2x plus 1 by x minus 1 x plus 1 into x minus 1 x plus 1, that is cancelled. 2x plus 1, a by x minus 1 into that value, 1 term x minus 1 cancel. LCM to 1 of itself. Yeah. That is multiply by x minus 1 to x plus 1 is nothing but take the LCM. LCM is x minus 1 to x plus 1. Here multiply by x plus 1. Here multiply by x minus 1. Correct? B of x minus 1. Now to find a, eliminate b. A find out what b cancel out. B cancel out by eliminate x minus 1 here. X value here substitute point with 0 out there, 1. Put x equal to 1. So, to find A, eliminate B, so that take x is equal to 1. In equation 3, left side, 2 into 1 plus 1 is equal to A of 1 plus 1 plus B of 1 minus 1. 2 into 1, 2 plus 1, 3. 1 plus 1, 2, A. 1 minus 1, 0. Right? So therefore, A is equal to divide by 2, 3 by 1. Similarly, to find the value of B, eliminate A. Now, A cancel out by the rate. A substitute point no relay. A of x plus 1 is equal to 0 of the power by taking x is equal to minus 1. Put x is minus 1 in equation 3. 2 of minus 1 plus 1 is equal to A of minus 1 plus 1. Plus b of minus 1 minus 1. 2 into minus 1 minus 2 plus 1. This is 0. Minus 1 minus 1 minus 2. Minus 2 plus 1 minus 1 is equal to minus 2. Divide by minus 2. B is equal to plus 1. Therefore, put those two values in equation 2. Equation 2 gives. What is equation 2? 2x plus 1 by x square minus 1 is same as 2x plus 1 by x minus 1. X plus 1 is equal to A. What is A? A value 3 by 2 of x minus 1 plus B. B value 1 by 2 of x plus 1. Right? Therefore, equation 1 gives. What is equation 1? Question every time. X cube plus x plus 1 divided by x square minus 1 is equal to x plus 2x plus 1 by x square minus 1. Its value equation number called as equation number 4. 2x plus 1 by x square minus 1 value anything. 3 by 2 of x minus 1 plus 1 by 2 of x plus 1. This is partial fraction. Then integrate. Hence integral of x cube plus x plus 1 divided by x square minus 1 with respect to x is equal to, its value is x plus 3 by 2 of x minus 1 plus 1 by 2 of x plus 1 with respect to x. Now, by rule on integration, split up the integral, integral of x with respect to x, 3 by 2 constant into integral of 1 by x minus 1 with respect to x plus 1 by 2 constant integral of 1 by x plus 1 with respect to x. Now, integral of x, you know, that is x power 2 by 2 plus 3 by 2. Make it a standard form, put x minus 1 is capital X. It is in the form 1 by x, integral of 1 by x, log of mod x minus 1. Similarly, integral of 1 by capital X, log of mod capital X value, x plus 1 plus constant of integration, c. For tanta problem, improper ide, proper convert maadkobekare, divide maadkodri, proper convert agutte, proper fraction maatra solve maadkobeku, using partial fraction in the, then again equation 1 use, then integrate. Okay? Next problem nodi, evaluate integral of 3x minus 1 divided by x minus 1 into x minus 2 into x minus 3. Using partial fraction, x over 4, just as we give it, 3x minus 1 by x minus 1 into x minus 2 into x minus 3. Here it is proper fraction. Apply the rule. In the denominator, 3 different factors. More different factors, like how to write? A by first factor x minus 1 plus B by second factor x minus 2 plus C by third factor x minus. Now to find A, B, C, multiply equation 1 by left hand side of the lectures of the denominator, go on simplify. Matrila, you already take problem. Okay. Whereas A problem, evaluate integral of 3x plus 5 1 x cube minus x square minus x plus 1. Observe it. Is it proper or improper? Again, this proper fraction, degree of numerator 1, degree of denominator 3, 1 less than 3, it is proper fraction. But in the denominator it is cubic, but we don't know the rule, cubic nila. So here Marie, first you reduce it. How to reduce? 3x plus 5 by x cube minus x square minus x plus 1. Take these two terms, numerator total, among those two, what is common? Numerator total, x square common. X square common then remove x minus 1. Here, among those two, take minus 1 common, x minus 1. Right? Again, further simplify, 3x plus 5 by first factor x square minus 1 into x minus 1. Again, reduce it. But reduce more over the 3x plus 5 by x square minus 1 is same as x minus 1 into x plus 1 into x minus 1. Right? That is equal to 3x plus 5 by x minus 1 into x minus 1. X minus 1 whole power 2 into x plus 1. So, in I to idana reduce maata bandi e formati convert x minus 1 whole square into x plus 1. Now, apply the rule. In the denominator, two factors. First one is repeated, second one is not repeated. How many times it is repeated? Two times. How to write? A by first factor x minus 1 plus b by second factor x minus 1 whole power 2. Third one is non-repeated factor c by x plus 1. Okay, first is a markoli, reduce mark up on ether and reduce markoli. Avanimaga, apply the rule, easy about it. Okay, a by x minus 1, increasing order, plus b by x minus 1 whole power 2, plus c by x plus 1. Then multiply equation 1 by x minus 1 whole square into x plus 1. Go on, simplify to find a value, b value, c value, then integrate. Adamantala ito, ether is in the reduce markoli. Third one, same, ninth one, a raise 2x minus 3 by x square minus 1 into 2x plus 3. Clearly, it is proper fraction. Degree of numerator is 1. Degree of denominator x square into x cube. Degree is 3. 1 less than 3, it is proper fraction. First, reduce it. In reduce mode, what is easy about it? 2x minus 3 by x square minus 1 is same as we can write x minus 1 into x plus 1. But you go into 2x plus 3. Correct? Here observe made more non-repeated linear factors. Non-repeated linear factors in the hand going to go. What is it? A by first factor x minus 1 plus b by second factor x plus 1 plus c by third factor 2x plus 3. Either reduce more condo. Nantra A value, B value, C value. Next year multiply equation 1 by LHS of the denominator x minus 1, x plus 1, 2x plus 3. Pratyonda term ye, x minus 1, x plus 1, 2x plus 3 na multiply maadi to find the value of a, b, c. Then go on simplify, it will have required answer. Beta ignore it. First column, more reduce one to it. Modle yanta samasila, reduce maadi it ila. 8 one no, reduce one to it. 9 one kuda reduce one. ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಇದು ಮೂರು ನಿಮಗೆ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ಅಲಕ್ಷ್ಯ ಮಾಡೋಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಮೂರು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ತಿಳಿತಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀರಿ ಇಷ್ಟೇ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಕೈ ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀವಿ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಮೊತ್ತ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಕೇಳ್ಬೇಕು ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ನೀವು ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡೋದೇ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬರು ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ನೆಗ್ಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಡಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಮೂರು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಅನ್ನ ಬಿಡಿಸಿ So this completes type number 3 that is partial fraction. Next class we will discuss type number 4. Okay.